Getting points or getting good marks was never my forte. This might be the first. Let's take a chance. मेरे पास दो दो रणवीर है, वो मेरे किसी काम नहीं आया, लेकिन you have been very useful already.
खुशबू बड़ी अच्छी आ रही है.
पकाया किसने? It's so worth it. दिल जीत लिया आपने.
Welcome to You Got Chef Season 3 with me, Ranveer Brar. And this time, we take you on a virtual world tour with drinks and the food. And my partner in crime once again on this journey, who is brand ambassador, Mr. Greg Benson.
Cheers. Thanks, Ranveer. And to go with these delicious dishes, we're also making some amazing highball cocktails. As well as this, I also have some new tricks up my sleeve.
Time to introduce an actor par excellence, Arjun Kapoor. And he's going to take us to London, his favorite city.
I love eating, but I'm also somebody who's been looking forward to eating aapke haath ka khana. So it's very, very exciting, and I hope it goes well.
This season, because double's better, it's also double the difficulty. You have to see a picture of the dish.
Okay.
And you have to create that wow dish in the end.
In my imagination.
And the whole point of You Got Chef is that in order to get Chef, you need 8 out of 10 points.
Getting points or getting good marks was never my forte. This might be the first. Let's take a chance. I will do the whole heart of my heart that I get decent marks. 8 out of 10, right?
8 out of 10.
8 is my number. I'm born on the 26th of June. So, it's a sign.
8 is my number too.
Oh, 8. Kya baat.
But you can get double the points by doing a bar trick with Dewar's Double Aged Scotch Whiskey. Because as they say, double is better.
That sounds like a good plan.
So, gents, I'll let you crack on with the cooking and I'll come in and check on you later on.
Fantastic.
Good luck.
I love your accent.
Thank you.
Which I'm not sounding anything close to.
Let's get started.
Chalo ji. Okay. So, you have a cooker. You have a cooker.
Let's start from the start. Sorry, let's start from the end. This is the end. You can sort of see this and remember this.
इसे मैं अपने सीने से लगा के रखूंगा और अभी घुमा दूंगा ताकि you don't have any reference of what possibly I was supposed to make. Let's start cooking.
See, it's supposed to be the other way around. I am supposed to keep this and you're supposed to remember.
ठीक है चलो.
So we're going to be cooking a shepherd's pie.
Okay.
Right?
तो मेरा बा you done.
ये हाँ मतलब जरूरत भी नहीं ऐसे हो जाएगा देख के हो जाएगा. तो अभी करना क्या सबसे पहले. This is something that I rarely do.
Wow, you got me a gift.
Can let you choose one knife.
Oh wow!
So that you can show your cutting skills. Does this work?
This is your set of knives.
This is my set of knives. So, this one's off a samurai sword.
Oh wow! I feel actually privileged.
नहीं मतलब ये knife तो मेरा देना बनता था मतलब ये रणवीर और अर्जुन वाला relationship ऐसा है.
Yes. Because double is better. यानी कि रणवीर सिंह और अब आप रणवीर. मेरे पास दो दो रणवीर हैं. वो मेरे किसी काम नहीं आया. लेकिन you have been very useful already. Thank you for this. I feel honored and privileged to have the best. Possible knife to cook. Thank you.
So celery काटनी है.
जी. ठीक
है. इसके points नहीं है.
So celery क्यों काट रहे हो वैसे? आजकल बहुत stress है life में.
We just put everything together. Carrots and the Worcestershire sauce.
I think London in terms of food, Indian food over there has got so much of love and respect. And in general food, I think it's
well, the national dish is chicken tikka masala.
Yeah, exactly. But the culinary love that country and especially London gives you, I think is amazing.
बड़े बड़ा खुशबू बड़ी अच्छी आ रही है.
पकाया किसने? Like there's a road over there in London, Edgware Road. यहाँ पे आपको सिर्फ Lebanese Mediterranean खाना मिलेगा.
And you are a freak for.
Oh, I love it. You can just any of the restaurants you go, there is always a line after 1 o'clock at night because that road is open regardless.
Hmm.
So in Bombay, Bhurji Pav milti hai. If you come here after partying, you go Bhurji Pav, bahut famous hai. Wahan pe those shawarmas.
I'll tell you what I'm doing. So I'm going to do a Haleem Shepherd's pie. Hai na?
Bas. Dil jeet liya aapne. Jiske liye main yahan aaya tha. Dekho, haar ke jeetne wale ko baazigar kehte hai. Whether I get the points or not is my problem. But I've got you to the point that you will cook something so unique and beautiful for me, which only I get to taste. Wow, it's so worth it.
Lakhnau mein hum log ka khichda hota hai. And that is why we're going to do the khichda version of it.
तो लखनऊ से तो मेरा पुराना कनेक्ट है. माय फर्स्ट फिल्म वाज शॉट इन लखनऊ. इशक ज़ादे इज कंप्लीटली शॉट इन लखनऊ.
तो देखिए क्या हुआ आपका. तो आई थिंक इट्स डन. इट टेक 10 मोर मिनट्स बट द वेदर इट्स इंडिया और इंग्लैंड व्हेन द ऑयल और द घी कम्स अप द मीट्स डन.
सो दैट्स द साइन.
दैट्स द साइन. सो मैश पोटैटो. हां दिस इज 2 पॉइंट्स नाउ. वी लेट इट मेल्ट फॉर अ बिट. दूसरी तरफ मैं हलीम का जो है तड़का रेडी कर लेता हूँ. दिस इज समथिंग विच यू सॉर्ट ऑफ लव टू वॉच.
जस्ट लाइक आई लव टू वॉच फुटबॉल.
व्हाट्स द फैसिनेशन विद चेल्सी?
बिकॉज आई बिकेम अ फैन एट अ वेरी यंग एज. आई थिंक आई वाज व्हाटएवर 14 15 एंड देन द फर्स्ट अपॉर्चुनिटी एक्चुअली दैट आई गॉट टू वॉच द गेम व्हेन आई वाज एन असिस्टेंट डायरेक्टर अभिषेक बच्चन एट दैट टाइम वाज डूइंग अ फिल्म कॉल्ड झूम बराबर झूम. And he was invited by Chelsea to watch a match. That's something Abhishek and me have in common. And he invited me. We went to watch the match. Saw the match and then, you know how it is. Let's go down for a few pints. I'm not much of a beer person at that point. My main interest was food. हम लोग गए थे बॉक्स में ऊपर मैच देखने और उधर एक ही रूल है यू कांट वेयर द जर्सी इन द बॉक्स. तो मैंने जैकेट ऐसे बंद करके रखा था एंड आई डिडंट ओपन इट सो नोबडी शुड नो दैट आई एम वेयरिंग द अदरवाइज दे वुड हैव थ्रोन मी आउट. आई सॉ द मैच लाइक दिस एंड आई केप्ट सिटिंग. आई कुडंट ईट एनीथिंग. आई वाज स्टार्विंग. सो वी रीच द पब. व्हाट हैड आई ऑर्डर्ड टू ईट? शेफर्ड्स पाई. माय बैग्स वर एट द एयरपोर्ट. आई गॉट अ कॉल सेइंग लिसन वी आर एक्सेस बैगेज द क्रू. So they have dumped your bags out because you're anyways coming tomorrow. You bring your 2 bags and it'll be fine. So I've eaten the shepherd's pie. I've taken a drink, had a drink.
And ran.
I've run, caught a cab, rushed to the airport, taken my bags and come back. With the bags, I was sitting at the pub again and ordered shepherd's pie again.
The potatoes need to go in. Not bad, huh, Arjun? आप जिस जब नाइफ उठाते हो तभी पता चल जाता है कि आप कितने पास.
सो दैट क्रेडिट गोज टू मी डूइंग अ फिल्म कॉल्ड कियन का बाल्की सर हु इज अ डायरेक्टर हु इज द डायरेक्टर ऑफ द फिल्म. वेरी क्लियर व्हेन ही साइंड मी एंड ही नरेटेड द फिल्म ही सेड लिसन आई विल गेट अ पर्सन टू मेक द फूड टू प्रेजेंट द विजुअल्स ऑफ द फूड लुकिंग नाइसली बिकॉज यू डोंट नीड टू एक्चुअली कुक इट बट यू नीड टू लुक लाइक यू कैन कुक इट बिकॉज व्हेन यू आर चॉपिंग and talking you should be able to hold the knife a certain way. When you're whisking eggs while talking to her Kareena and saying bye to her you should look like this is something that you're used to doing since you were a child because I'm eventually chasing being a homemaker. I'm standing next to you. We have spoken about so many chefs and I think all the men who are chefs are somewhere inspired by the happiness you get by feeding people, by the fact that it's cathartic, therapeutic. So I don't think it's driven by gender. I am a person who's a product of all the women in my life. I always say this. I am because of them. So I realize, and they've all had to break a lot of barriers and
work twice as harder.
Exactly.
Absolutely, sir. And now it's scoring time.
Aha, that actually smells nice. Huh? Like, I
surprised myself.
Yeah.
Good job, Mr. Kapoor.
Thank you, sir. Learning from the best and using the best.
So, 2 marks for the mince. And dusra, needless to say, 2 marks for the mash. So, 4-on-4, yaar.
Dekhiye, mujhe aap se 2 punch mila. Yani ki, I'm actually half decent at what I do.
Okay, so this new entrant needs to be introduced to you.
Ji.
Ye basically, this is chana dal and sweet potato.
Oh, wow.
That has been cooked together.
So sweet potato normally has a certain taste, but that taste is completely away. I can feel a new kind of texture in it. Dekhiye, zuban pakad leti hai. I have enough of a tongue to capture.
That's the beginning. That's the beginning.
So, how you doing, gents? How is the cooking going?
I'm attempting to make shepherd's pie.
I'm doing a haleem, where this is meat that has been cooked with 5 grains.
Right.
And then pounded really nicely. And this here is just a lentil and a sweet potato puree.
So it's almost like a Mughlai shepherd's pie.
Yeah, this you can call it Mughlai, but I'm from Lucknow and we hate it when people call it Mughlai.
Correct.
Our food is our food. It's called Awadhi.
Awadhi.
So this here will essentially take you to Scotland in a glass. So this is Dewar's 12-year-old double-aged Scotch whiskey.
So this Scotch comes from Aberfeldy.
Yeah, so this town, Aberfeldy, it's right in the center of Scotland. We call it the heart of Scotland.
Okay.
And if you ever get a chance to visit, you definitely should, because it's rolling hills, lovely lochs, which is the Scottish word for lake, an absolutely beautiful place in the world. So when you smell this, you should get notes of honey. It's quite fruity as well. Lots of, I think, kind of citrus fruit. But as well as that, you have some slight spice coming in. So you just go spices, shepherd's pie. Yeah, I reckon I could work with that as the inspiration for my drink. So I'll let you finish your dishes, okay, and I'll be back soon for some cocktails.
Fantastic. We'll be done in no time.
Enjoy.
Chalo ji, let's get plating.
Yaad hai na aapko? You, the wo photo?
Haan, haan, ab wo yaar, wo, whatever that I can possibly achieve. Where, haan, okay, so.
So that's the dish.
Dekho, jitna meat aa jayega, utna stress kam hoga ki mashed potato kaise lag rahe
upar. A lot of people watching this would be extremely proud of you.
For once, I'm actually getting things right by just my own experience. To be fair, I'm somebody who's not studied film or acting or anything. I've lived it, and my experiences in life have taught me to improvise on the spot. Arey yaar, almost ho gaya tha. Not too shabby.
Ab isko chhod dena hai 10 se 12 minute ke liye at 200 degrees, theek hai na? And we're done. तो आप अपनी प्लेटिंग करिए भाई जैसी थी।
चलो अगर ब्रिटिश कर ही रहे तो यूनियन जैक ही बना देते हैं। This is my interpretation of what it should be.
I think for me what really stands out is you got that it's food and you gave it that respect and I hats off to that and
just
two marks directly off to that.
तो मतलब
छह हो गए।
क्या बात है यार।
So Greg is here
with my 4 points that yes. I need to get chef.
But before that, we have some delicious highballs to try. So I was thinking about what to make here with, obviously, shepherd's pie, Indian twist. So I really thought India, England, tea. So obviously the one of the favorite drinks of the two nations.
Chai.
What we're doing today is the spiced tea highball. We're going to put some Durer's 12 double-aged Scotch whisky.
Why is it called the highball?
So the word ball back in America and also Ireland used to be essentially what the Indians nowadays would call a peg. So a highball, so a ball is a peg, then a highball would be a peg served long.
Well, a patiala peg is a highball. Oh, kya baat.
Tea concentrate with black tea, black cardamom, elaichi, dalcini, and adrak. I like to say citrus for cocktails is as good. Salt and pepper for cooking.
Yeah, exactly. Like,
yeah. And then
the
just to really bring out those spice notes. Pass it over. There you go. Guests first. Cheers. Have a sip and then put the cinnamon in. Cheers.
So I've never seen a whiskey, a highball, have such a summery, light feel to it. Nice.
So the bar trick.
Food is not enough. I need to earn it from you as well. So come on.
Yeah. So we're going to do a trick called a tin flip here. Yeah.
I'm taking the 2 points again.
you have got the double points from the bar challenge.
Mr. Arjun Kapoor.
Yes.
You got chef.
Thank you so much. Wouldn't have been possible without both of you.
And we have a little something for you. The Durer's highball making kit.
For you to make your own super smooth and simple highballs at home.
Thank you, thank you.
Awesome, now let's taste.
Ranveer, I don't often say this, but I think I prefer the guests.
And thank you for teaching me a trick.
Oh, thank you.
And for making me realize that I'm better off on the other side of the bar.